Speedbag. So everybody wants to know how to hit the Speedbag. They want to hit it like they see in the movies, but it takes time. So, and usually when you see it hit in the movies, they're probably not hitting it right. The thing is with the Speedbag is that you actually hit with these knuckles. So you see that? Bang. That's where you hit the Speedbag. You do not hit it with the side of the hand. You do not hit it with your fingers. You hit it with these knuckles. So first concept of the bag is that you want to be where your nose is around, right to the bottom of that bag. Your eyes are right about here. This is about the height you want to be with your Speedbag. All right, perfect. You want to have your hands up very high. So my hands are going to stay right here above my eyes. This is how high I want my hands. Now when this bag comes back and your hands are up, your hands should not be close enough to where that bag can hit your hands. So this is about how far away you want to be from your Speedbag as well. So here, here. This is how far away I want to be from it. I'm going to come down on this bag. I'm going to come down again with these knuckles, which means I have to rotate my elbow out when I impact the bag. So I'm going to bring my elbow out and I'm going to come down on this bag right down the middle of it, and then I'm going to rotate my hand back right up. So everything is very small circles when you hit the Speedbag. So if I hit it, I make the rotation and bring my hand right back up, and I'll hit it with the left hand right back up. Very small circles. It's like your hands have helium in them. Bang, you hit it, rotate right back. Rotate right back up. Your elbows do have to come out when you impact the bag in order to make sure that your knuckles are gonna impact the bag and not the side of the hand. And you'll have a hinge. Like when you start hitting the Speedbag faster, you'll notice like a hinge that's going on right here. This is how it happens. So if we wanna go slow, of course, at first, because we're not gonna hit it like a pro yet. And I'll go here, and maybe I'll make a count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you wanna have, maybe mine's 1, 2, 3, I guess, maybe a little faster. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So again, you get your own rhythm. What you wanna do is make sure your rhythm is yours. Don't try to hit it soft, because you think that it's gonna, oh, I can catch it when it comes back because I didn't hit it fast. So it's gonna like, oh, my timing will be so much faster because I'll hit it soft and then I can hit it again. That's not really how it works. You wanna hit it hard enough to make it go back and forth, just like this. So you wait until you feel like you can hit it again. Bang. Okay. I'm swinging my body left to right. I'm squared off on my feet. You can't see that, but I'm squared off. So both my feet are pretty much level facing the bag. And I'm gonna make a motion so that when I'm hitting the bag with my left hand, my body will slightly move to the right. When I hit it with my right hand, my body will slightly move to the left. And again, we're gonna go twice with one hand. And then when I feel like I can hit it again, I'm gonna hit it twice with the other hand. So then you wanna pick up your pace. So once you get that down, we go 1, 2, 1, 2. And then we wanna go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Pop, pop. Then we wanna go pop, 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 pop. So obviously you wanna be able to learn how to do the Speedbag to where you don't have to look at the bag. Because in boxing, you can look at someone's face and be able to see what they're doing with their feet, and that's the whole idea of it. Again, hands are up high, rotate down, you wanna hit with these knuckles, get your own rhythm going. And then this is the 2 and 2. So we hit it twice, then we hit it twice with the other hand. And then when you get better and you wanna go faster, what we call the 30 second bell is when we go fast, we hit it once with each hand. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Notice it looks like this. You can't see me from the front, but it looks like this. So I'm gonna impact with these knuckles on this hand. When I come down for the right hand, it's actually gonna hit right here, if you can see, right here. So it'll be like this. Bang, 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 bang. We call it the cross in boxing. When we're hitting it, we can do a figure eight when we're hitting it two times with each hand. When we do the twice and the twice, we can actually hit it correctly after we get our rhythm. And we come down and then back down. Down and then back down. So you come down this way and then back down this way. You're still hitting with these knuckles, but it's in a figure eight, or we call it an X, when you're hitting it two times. So down, back, down, back, down, back, down, back, down, back, down, back, and then the 1 and 1. One, 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 one. And that's the speed bag. So hopefully this tool, this little tutorial is a good tool for you so you can start hitting the speed bag and look like Rocky in no time.